shot only after the serve. Just working on hitting into areas, consistent areas. And a lot of other players need to do.
Kato took the point. There's that. Chases it down and from off the table, not only saving the ball, I'll tell you more about those later. That duel couldn't be, right? That'd be top 12. So there you go. Unless there's like a 3 or 4 way tie. And not that there's any question areas you can invest in or ways to win. With all the subtleties and spins. Two-point lead here after the second towel break. Miyu Kato with the serves and the two-point lead. Awkward ball for that next. World Championships, Liebherr Live, outstanding program on daily. Maybe they only choose to show us when it's especially high or personal highlight. Women right now, getting geared up for Tokyo 2020. Far in advance. Late to get in. Backhand goes long, just off the. Love to see that later in super slow-mo. A lot to worry about. Well played for. Nice shot right back down to get power in quickly. Looks a lot like the shovel serve position, but who knows? Maybe a high toss and a tomahawk? Shovel it is. No. No, down the line again, big
shot. Players panic and think they need to match that special shot as well instead of, that's a fast, great shot. Let's just play a slow ball back to that.
Not right now. And then she sort of comes up with her plan and goes into it. And there it is, Seventhville, we're going. No! Mentally?
Well, yeah, it's training, you know, that's.
And the ball goes long. Miyu Kato, what a recovery. Hands in the air as she goes to the corner to get the ball. 4-3, and the biggest smile we've seen from Miyu Kato this whole match.